scientists squeezed Breakneck 44.2 terabits per second through ordinary fiber optic cables. A gathering of researchers in Australia utilized microcomb, the quicken web association velocities, to very quick speeds up 44.2 terabits per second, approximately 1 million times quicker than a normal client's web speed. Present-day link and fiber optic web associations permit us to peruse the web at home, play internet games, stream recordings, and keep our organization running easily. Be that as it may, while content develops progressively unpredictable, the world needs much quicker web speeds. This is the reason specialists in Australia built up the web association fit for arriving at 44.2 terabits every second, as per another examination distributed in the diary Nature Communications. In the event that this is unreasonably conceptual for relating, consider the normal client's web speed, which in the US is generally 50.2 megabits every second, approximately 1 million times more slow than the very fast speed of the specialists. Microcomb takes fiber optics to another outrageous. The Australia-based group comprises of analysts from Swinburne, Monash, and RMIT colleges, and accomplished the uncontrollably quick association by means of an optical gadget called a microcomb instead of a standard pack of around 80 lasers found in present-day telecom gear. A microcomb creates sharp and equidistant recurrence lines in a little microphone tonic chip, as per phys.org. This interesting innovation is good with other fiber optic lines, which could imply this new gadget could be executed without a discount update of existing web pipelines. What our exploration exhibits is the capacity for strands that we as of now have in the ground to be the foundation of interchanges or ranges now and later on, said Monash University's Bill Corcoran. 44.2 terabits per second could help organizations in IoT, distributed computing, while at present most web clients needn't bother with a 44.2 terabits per second association. In any case, this fiercely quick speed may assist organizations with utilizing more noteworthy web speeds while adjusting to the ascent of advancements like IoT and distributed computing. Also, due to the perpetually mind-boggling nature of web content intensified by the discount move of shopper businesses to online help, there's very little time before normal clients need a lot quicker association velocities to ride the web.